also been an uptick in nightmares during the pandemic. But for Julia, who's had them for ages and doesn't have PTSD, she doesn't know where.
Once again, it came down to the metro station. We were giving out pieces to children. That was such a touching event because first.
Too strong.
Pregnancies, and it can be really dangerous. Imagine as the pregnancy grows, the fallopian tubes can rupture.
One more.
Internal bleeding. One study from Nigeria of more than 1,300. They kind of found the same thing. The women who got abortions were more likely to be better off financially and better educated. They have less money.
Season 13.